This question is based on vectors. So a rocket engine fires two engine, a rocket fires two engines simultaneously. One produces a thrust of 480 Newton directly forward. So let's call it over here. And another one gives 513, but at 32.4 degrees above the forward direction. So it's something like this. Something like this. It's 513, but with the forward, it is with the direction of 32.4 degrees. We need to find the magnitude and direction of the resultant force of these two engines. So we got to make the components of the 513 first. So that's got to be 513 sine 32.4. And over here, we have 513 cos 32.4 plus 480 is as it is because it's over here. So you can easily find the resultant and the angle with respect to the forward. So the resultant is going to be the resultant force FR, since the two vectors are in perpendicular, that's going to be square root of 513 sine 32.4 whole square plus 513 cos 32.4 plus 480 whole square. So this is how it is. Let me just grab my calculator over here and find this. So sine of 32.4 times 513 and square root of this plus 513 times cos 32.4 plus 480 square, and the square root of this is coming as 953.62 Newton. So this is the required resultant force. If we talk about the angle, then the angle is tan theta is equal to 513 sine 32.4 over 513 cos 32.4 plus 480. So this is now coming as 513 times sine 32.4 over 513 times cos 32.4 plus 480. So tan inverse of this is coming as 16.75 degrees. So this is the required angle with respect to the forward. Thank you.